With COVID-19 still raging, the value of online purchases in South Korea reached an all-time high in July. According to Statistics Korea, they amounted to about $14 billion, up 25% on year. During the Olympics and due to the surge in cases, food services, including deliveries, spiked 73%. Online purchases of home appliances and electronic devices jumped around 50%. With people going out less, online grocery shopping was up 30% as well.